Over 7,500 students from both college and secondary schools in Taita Taveta County once again received 40 million Kenya shilling in fee bursaries from the county government. Governor Samboja issued a total of 60 million Kenya shilling. The county government is targeting to issue more bursaries worth 85.5 million Kenya shillings by the end of 2019. The bursary has improved from 50 million Kenya shillings to 150 million bursaries. Speaking while issuing the checks at Wandunyi Town Hall, Governor Samboja said his administration has increased the annual bursary allocation from 25 million Kenya shillings to 85 million Kenya shillings. He said their target as a county government is to ensure no student in Taita Taveta will miss education due to lack of school fee. PTV Nairobi, I'm Nancy Kihuga.